ọtẹnẹ yẹ bẹ mẹ sí kàm tí ní ọ ọnà má gbọnà ẹbẹ okun náà jẹkalẹ náà okun ndílílé ego nàìjíríà ndílílé ego nàìjíríà that money wà ń dá rìkọ́fà gẹ́ ego àkẹ́ kí yẹ jìdí money wẹ̀ mẹ. Ayé lè ṣàṣetà màkà onye isi àlá ayé mgbé gara aga 1993 to 1998 general sani abacha yóò stand nke bụ the 10th head of state of federal republic of nigeria. He overthrowed indirectly Ernest Shonekan. Mgbe Obasanjo mgbe Babangida kwuchie ihe ọkụ ti MKO abịala ịmachaka the story si ga papa si alụ Shonekan the power yóò stand as transition. Shonekan na-akpa nwoke ma akụpịa ọtago sani abacha akụpịa kwenye di ya yóò stand na 1993 kunye di ya yóò stand bido pilot by the affairs ụmụ ihe ọkụ na yóò stand first of all he put up a decree that placed him his government rather above jurisdiction of the court and thereby effectively giving him absolute power yóò stand power to loot yóò stand me categorically because he actually purged the military and he banned all the political activities and also took over the press you understand so if una ihe niile dizi ya n'aka ya nwa jiji jide gịnị mma onye ọwara ole mana ọ nọ ya na famili onye ọ na-awayala ụmụ ahmed abacha na-awayala mariam abacha na-awayala zeredogide isi oge ya ọ zeredogide isi oge na-ebu wee na-asa fon zuo ga in the highest tune to the extent na sometime ago Forbes record gwara that na Abacha at the time became the fourth most corrupt leader in the world. No one in it. And the quantified the corrupt leaders then Bundika Buego. Within 5 years, Kasani Abacha Ego Nigeria Obu to the tune of £5 billion. £5 billion within 5 years. Getting to their counterpart, one of their counterparts, I think Mobutu Sese Seko, the former president of now Congo DR, former country of Zaire. That Mobutu Sese Seko, within 32 years, Oshin Obuda, Obu equivalent to Abacha, £5 billion. Abacha Bule within 5 years. Imagine Abacha extends it to Atanatos or Choiko. Because in as much as Abacha na ọkwado election ọ na-ekwekwu election that year 1998 ọ na-ekwekwu election na eme election na August but already the military has scheduled the existing five political parties into endorsing Abacha as a sole presidential candidate of which na all the inevitable na Abacha will not be the sole presidential candidate of the five parties so if that na there is no way out you understand so as God may have it he died along the line sometime before then June or July at age of 54 years he died mysteriously early morning 32 abona odogwu anabago any other day as Islamic tradition demands now a lot of money was discovered even onye nwere oge nwunye ya na nwunye ya Muhammad na-aba na-ego at the end of the day they forfeited 1.2 billion naira to the federal government then ndị director Department of Justice USA you understand they discovered almost 480 million you understand they seized it and was forfeited it to the nation then JC Court discovered 267 million dollars Jesse Court you understand a lot of money was siphoned then in British account half for 210 million pounds you understand then Swiss bank World Bank forfeited $500 million they forfeited it to us from Abacha's loot. When I do my name, can you age that money, man?